Alice must be tracking Umbra now. I'm detecting increased sentient presence in the area. We need to take care of those mimics. Keep searching. They are here somewhere. Lockdown ended. Very good. Now, where is that Warframe? There he is, operator. The Umbra. Thank you. normal attacks won't work. Try using your Void Blast. Your Void Blast may weaken his resistance. That did it!
Trouble concentrating, old friend? Look at all your Komi stones I've taken.
This one, a brother. These three, his children. And on, all of these go into the Jade Light.
Father, do you remember your Shazin? Remember how you'd sing to us? Smiles from Jerome? A fine instrument. Remind him of his better days. Come now, your move. Only a few stones left. Isa, looks like your father still has his sharp wit.
My father understands the game better than anyone.
Yet you couldn't understand why I give my secrets to our enemy. How could I betray my own kind? But you have never had to sacrifice your love for faith. Imagine to live forever with only one memory. Seeing the one you love die. But you won't have to imagine. A lovingly cultured infestation swarms within your blood. Your transformation has begun, reshaping you into a sacred surrogate of the unholy Tenno. A Warframe with but a single, burning memory. It is a miracle.
But all miracles require sacrifice.
Who's going to what?
Balus. He's going to kill my... his... son. Isa.
But aren't these memories, Operator? You cannot undo what has been done.
Before the vain faith, our people held dualism as truth. That all things were of two parts, mind and body, consciousness and matter, of our world and the void. It was from there that our answer finally came. Distorted by vague horrors, we kept the Zaraman survivors within a secret reservoir. They were the missing half. Transference linked. The Warframe's the body, and they the mind. I give you now the coordinates and codes to this place. But do not underestimate these devils on how. They did what we could not. We had created monsters we could.
I know what I have to do.
Operator?
I don't need to hear it. I lived it. Prepare the landing craft, Ortis. I'm going in. Myself.
I hope that doesn't mean what I think it does. Operator, please reconsider. You know how dangerous this is. The sentients will be here in force. This is why you bring a Warframe to these things.
My Warframe is here. I just have to find it.
Operator, please be careful. He is not in control.
You have relived this moment countless times. But our minds are linked now. We'll face this together. This poison he's given you, it has taken your will away. You are a victim as much as your son.
Sorry, Isa. The time has come.
We are together.
I am honored to be your son.
Alice did this. Not you.
Don't worry, old friend. I'm not going to kill your boy.
You are.
Father!
We had created monsters we couldn't control. We drugged them, tortured them, eviscerated them. We brutalized their minds, but it did not work. Until they came. And it was not their force of will, not their void devilry, not their alien darkness. It was something else. It was that somehow, from within the derelict horror, they had learned a way to see inside an ugly, broken thing. And take away its pain.
We use this memory. It fuels our wrath.
Operator, you did it! Your transference signal is clean, synchronized with that Warframe.
Mark a path to extraction. We've got one last mission before this is done.
Marking, but I'm detecting a mass of sentient forces converging on your location. Quickly, you may be able to escape.
No. Let them come.
Thank you. Operator, we have no idea what Ballas is capable of. Please, reconsider this. Why would you risk it?
Ortis, I'd like to hear her.
Yes. Yes, of course. Accessing data store. Which should I play?
Dream. Not of what you are, but of what you want to be.
Operator, there is much to be done. Please consult the navigation console. He is waiting for you, but I'm detecting powerful signals emanating from the courtyard. They are calling out for reinforcements across the entire system. You don't have long.
Release you from your torment, but it seems those devils rebuilt you.
What have you done with her? Ballas, where is the Lotus?
Has the wolf become a dog? Is this Umbra or some Tenno?
Both.
Then both will burn.
Thank you.
you think you can defy me? Not even your Tenno Devil can. I created you.
You are.
I am just the stone. She is the hand.
Where is she? Where is the Lotus?
Here, Tenno.
What? What have they done to you?
Nothing. This is what I am.
Drifting. Gaunt beyond the green star. Mother, I am coming home.
I saw her, Ortis.
But it wasn't her, was it?
No. I don't know. But I'm going to find out.